He joined the imam while the imam is in ruku'. If you join the imam in ruku' and both of you were in ruku' for a second, your rak'ah is valid, whether you said Subhan Rabbi al-Azim or not. In standing position, you joined the imam while you were reciting Alhamdulillah, he went for ruku'. You don't have time to recite the Fatiha for sure. Then you go for the ruku' and the rak'ah is valid.